You know, Tony Schiavone, you and I have been friends for, what, 5, 6 years? You've come to master this sport from your end. I am the master of this sport from my end. And you know what really irks a lot of people out there? If you know any history about Ric Flair, you know that the difference between me and just about everybody else is I was born with a golden spoon in my mouth. Nobody likes that. They might say Ric Flair's a good guy. It's the old adage that you like to hear somebody's doing pretty good, but you don't want to hear they're doing better than you. You see? And the bottom line is, my whole career, I've always done better than anybody else. Only because of one reason. I was born with a golden spoon. I inherited the ability. I inherited the money. I inherited the God-given best looks in the world today. And with this, I dress myself in ultra suede. I dress myself in cashmere. Yeah. I dress myself in $100 pleated slacks. I dress myself in alligator shoes. I wear a $15,000 Rolex. I got Mercedes-Benz, Rolls Royce, the biggest house on the biggest hill, on the biggest side of town. You know why I got all that? Because I was born with a golden spoon. And that took me to the World Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. Starrcade 87. Let me make something else very clear to you. Dusty Rhodes, Barry Windham, the Road Warriors, Ric Flair, and this time of free agency, don't think that we're not marketable people. Ric Flair, Dusty Rhodes, they go to the highest bidder. Now you figure that out, smarty. That means if I think I'm the best, then I must be working for the best and making the most. The same applies to Rhodes, the Warriors, Blanchard, Anderson, JJ, Luger. We work for the number one operation. Jim Crockett, the Wrestling Network, Thanksgiving night, Starrcade 87. There's nothing else going on. The bottom line is, even these idiots over here know. They know that Jim Crockett, the Wrestling Network, is the best thing going. That's why they're here. Yeah, we don't care. We don't care. Chicago, Starrcade night. Garvin, you, my friend, have got to wrestle the man with the golden spoon. All the ability, all the looks. 4 times the world champion. 4 times. Limousine, bright lights, big cities, pretty ladies. 5 times the world champion. Woo.